Hello everyone. Today's class 8 student has got the concept of action and reaction that is based on Newton's third law of motion. And on that action, they are ready to perform an activity to show how space agencies launch the rocket. So they are ready here. They are ready to perform this activity with the help of a balloon and thread and a straw. So start counting, boys and girls. 3, 2, 1, go! So in this way, the launching of the rocket can be happen. And now you all has got the concept of action and reaction. Well done, everyone.